Good morning, everyone. In this video, I just want to show you how I steam vegetables with maximum nutrition. I just simply steam vegetables with Himalayan sea salt and also 1 cup of water on the bottom of this pan. And with medium heat. So I just steam lightly these vegetables. I often do this in the morning so that I can feed my husband vegetables.For his lunch or for his dinner, even when I'm too tired to cook, I can still like feed him some vegetables by this way. So morning is the best time to steam or prepare many vegetables so that you can eat some antioxidant. Yeah, with each meal.And I often had antioxidant product in the US, but all living things like carrots and broccoli and also salmon, like all living things has antioxidant because they need to protect themselves from sunlight and also stress and bad bacteria. So antioxidant is, literally it's like just asIt's just a marketing term. So, for example, one blueberry has 6 times antioxidant than 1 tablespoon of honey. So, I often heard honey is good for your health, but consuming many honey isn't good for your health because it's just simply sugar. So, small amount of honey is okay to add your food, but don't consume honey too much because honey is just simply sugar. It's not healthy to consume many honey. But the blueberry has contained many antioxidants. And also salmon also contains many antioxidants. The name is astaxanthin. So Japanese consume many salmon and also rice.And even white rice contains many antioxidants. So antioxidant is marketing term, I think. And you don't need to buy expensive supplement or skincare product to prevent aging. You just need to steam more vegetables or make fresh salad more often to intake good nutrient.Like vitamins and mineral and magnesium and potassium. And in the morning, I recommend you to eat enough protein and also fibers from vegetables so that your blood sugar level will not spike during the day. And please avoid boxed cereal becauseI think it's not breakfast, it's just it's like a dessert. At the first time I came here, when I immigrated to the US from Japan, I was very surprised because most of American food is so sweet. Like, I even don't think it's delicious, although I really love many sweet stuff in Japan.So American breakfast product tend to be, how can I say, like, tend to be too sugary so that the food company can make kids addictive to their product. So please avoid boxed cereal or Pop-Tart and also energy bar. Even many energy bar or protein bar contains too much sugar, so it's always the best to cook by yourself. And cooking doesn't take much time if you make it simple. You don't need to cook food as if you are a professional chef or like you don't need to cook fancy food. Simple. More simple cooking is actually better because less heatingproduce less AGE, so more nutrition too. So just steam vegetable or stir fry vegetable with good oil like olive oil or coconut oil or grass-fed butter or ghee is the best. And these vegetables are also very delicious when you stir fry with garlic and, yeah, these vegetables are also very good to stir fry with garlic or onions. Yeah, to create more aromas.Japanese also make 煮物 but 煮物 we also use many sugar for cooking and I think it's not good actually. So you can reduce the yeah, sugar amount from the recipe if you wanna try to cook Japanese 煮物 or Japanese, traditional Japanese food because in old days people do more, much more exercise, physical exercise andTheir work was harder than modern people, so it was okay in old days, but nowadays we shouldn't consume, yeah, too much sugar because we don't do much physical exercise compared to old days people. Yeah, I hope I explained very well, and yeah, it's done. Thank you for watching. Bye.